the sun from the Mother and Senko, and this is my Daiso Japan haul. So without wasting any time, let's get straight into it. As you can see, I have two big packets here, which could only mean one thing, that we bought a lot of new stuff from Daiso. So the first thing is actually the last thing we bought, so this is quite ironic, but this is a tube squeezer. I don't know if you guys know, but at least my family does it when the toothpaste is like all finished out, but there's obviously still some left in the whole tube. So what you do is you roll the tube from the back till the front till all of the stuff comes out. So this is what this does, but automatically. So these are the steps of how you're supposed to do it. So self-explanatory, that was so weird. But moving on, next up, all of us bought some slippers. These are for my mom, I guess, and these are for me. So we all bought one of our own slippers from India. However, we still need some to walk around inside the house so that the house stays clean. So that's why we bought another pair. Next up is a challi. I'm not really sure, or like I need to sleep, but I'm not really sure what this is called in English. But you basically like, yeah, you put chai in it and then all of the leaves stay here. And then obviously, you know what I mean. So this product is specially for my mom because she's sweating a lot and really quickly. So this is for her. It's a handy fan. You tap on the button, I guess, and you just get yourself a fan. Next up, so you guys must remember this, right? Well, the next thing is just like a hyped up or like a grown adult version of this. Now these are really good looking because these are two bowls which we bought so that we can eat rice or like noodles or anything in these, and they are microwave and oven proof, so that's really good. The next item is essential. It's a chopping board. Obviously, you obviously need one of these in every house. Since we're talking about essential, this is also an essential. It's a dishwashing detergent which you obviously need. This is called the Pitari basket. I guess it's for like to keep in our bathroom, to keep shampoo and all of that stuff. So this is what it looks like. It's called the Pitari basket according to the pamphlet which is inside of it. But this is the Pitari basket. Obviously we all wear clothes and we need to iron them. However, we were not able to bring our ironing board or like our iron board from India. So that's why we bought this. It's a cushion ironing sheet, so basically you just spread it on a table and this will work as your ironing board, which is really dope, really cool, because it's just a sheet and it'll absorb and reflect all of the heat. It is what it actually says on the cover. I'm not making this up. These are another essentials. These are table mats, and I really like them because you can still play around with them, because as you can see, it's written their menu and you can actually write with chalk, like if you know what I mean. And we bought three of these because we are three and we needed these. Next up, we bought two of these. These are basically suction cup enabled trays for bathroom. This is what it will be serving as a purpose. And this is, oh, focus on me, thank you. And this is how it will look. I'm not even sure, but don't worry, you guys watch it in the vlogs. Obviously we need those. We need some plates to eat our food in. It's not like we didn't bring plates, it's just that we needed more, so we got more. Yeah, that's it. By the way, I really don't like the print. You guys tell me in the comment section down if you guys like the print. As my personal opinion, I do not like the print. What I'm not really sure why my mom and my sister decided to buy these. I was not with them while they were like going around, and when they decided to buy these, because I was busy around exploring on my own in the shop. But these are silicone heating pads, like you can put hot stuff on it. So I guess we have a glass table, so maybe they'll be putting these before putting any of the dish on their table. So since we have three tables actually, we decided to buy only two tablecloths, and that too are the transparent ones because they obviously look good. And honestly, that's a personal opinion, but I do not like the printed ones. That looks just cheap. And that's it. Thank you for tuning in. I hope you guys enjoyed of watching me showing you guys what we bought from Daiso. And this was the Daiso haul. I hope you guys enjoyed. And if you haven't, you guys should check out our Giants haul, which we made. The link to the Giant haul will be in the description. It will be the top link. And I'm sorry if I'm mumbling. I really need to sleep. What's the time? It's 12 and yeah. Bye.